Thank you. Thank you. Ready?
Thank you.
Thank you. Look at this place. It's amazing.
Yeah, it sure is something.
So, this is how the other half live, is it? Proper swanky, this is.
Oi, It's this way. Come on, get a move on!
Okay, are you sure about this?
Get a load of this! What can I say? It's a gift.
Why so ugly?
Someone's coming. Must hurry.
Who are you?
But you must be. You're the prince.
Correct. I am Prince Marcusan, ruler of Hanlin. And who might you be? What do you think you're doing here?
Huh? Oh, no! Can't! You mustn't! God! No! Oh, get away! Do not look at me! Get out of here, I say! You mustn't look at me! Go! Be gone!
Wow! So the prince is the great sage.
Got it in one.
Just who in the world are you?
Your Highness.
You have nothing to fear. There's something we'd like to ask you.
Something to ask me? Ah, I see. Now you know my secret. You mean to blackmail me.
That's not it. We came to... We need the great sage's help.
Huh? Great sage? You mean me?
Yes, of course we do. You were one of the great sages who protected this world, weren't you?
I am sorry to disappoint you. It was my father who was the great sage. He passed away 15 years ago.
But you inherited his powers, didn't you?
The great sage's powers? You should not believe everything you hear. I was never good enough. How could I be a great sage? Me, of all people? I have no gift for magic.
Huh?
But you...
I think you've been here long enough. No one asked you to come. Now leave me alone. Go!
There's something iffy about that lad, I reckon.
Do you think?
No doubt. He's broken-hearted.
But which piece of his heart is missing?
What that boy's lost is his belief, like. Sure as eggs is eggs.
His belief?
That's right. Folks can tell him how blinking handsome he is till they're blue in the face, but will he believe him? Not a bit of it. Lost his belief he has in himself and everyone else.
And he calls himself a prince? That's a laugh. He's just a snivelling little wimp.
Come on. Let's go find that piece of heart.
Right.
There's more trouble than he's worth.
I guess we'll be going then, Your Highness.
I know that man. But from where?
Thank you.
come from?
They're still after us.
To our right. Look.
There's more behind us.
Damn it. We're surrounded.
Huh?
Just who in blazes do you think you are? And where in the world did you spring from? I will have answers.
Huh? We could ask you the same thing.
Mind your tongue, girl. You stand before an emperor. We'll take care of them, Your Majesty.
Emperor?
Stand down! I must discover how they came to appear here. And I shall not rest until I have done so. It is my sworn duty to know all that goes on in my domain. Come! Bring them to my chamber. We have much to discuss.
Sir!
Ah!
Huh?
Look, there! It's them!
Come on! Now!
Here goes! Ah! I just can't do it!
Stop whining! Try again!
Be careful, Gaspar!
We gotta help them.
Yes. Stay calm now.
Here goes.
We did it!
Thank you.
goes nothing.
Here goes!
It. say, it's a gift.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Here goes!
Fancy your chances, do you?
Here goes!
Ready? Thank you.
What's going on?
That flippin' great candle must be guarded monster!
Well then, I guess we're gonna have to prove we've got what it takes to get it. Everybody ready?
Thank you.
Crikey! Back for more, is it? It doesn't know when to give up!
Look out!
Hey?
Huh?
Marcusan!
The legendary wand must be in here.
Look at that! What a beauty! It may be older than my mom, but it's still got a bucket load of oomph.
So this is the legendary wand. Morinstar.
You have done well.
Who are you?
I am one who guides the fate of this world. And yes, it was I who summoned you here to this time.
Huh?
I had scant choice but to bring you here. For in your time, Morinstar has been mislaid. For my boldness, you must accept my apologies. Know that countless trials lie ahead of you still. Steel yourselves, and fix your sights upon your goal. Until the day when you finally arrive, I shall be waiting.
He's gone.
Oh, the Emperor!
Your Majesty!
Father!
But why? What happened?
Shadar.
Shadar?
Yes, he was here. He came to demand our unconditional surrender.
Huh?
But let it be known, I defied him. I would not bow to that wretch.
No, don't. Don't try to speak.
Gascon.
Huh?
My son. My beloved son.
Huh?
You really thought I couldn't tell?
You knew.
Your appearance may have changed, but I know my own flesh and blood. What the future holds is a mystery to all men. But I know that together, you and Marcusan can, I believe in you, protect the Empire now and in the future.
Father! No! Father! Please! Father! I got to meet you again. And now this. I just wanted to make you proud. And now, this has to happen. Damn it!
Swain.
No!
Okay, all together.
Today, tomorrow, yesterday, send us safely on our way!
Oliver's gone! They've all gone.
What are we to make of this? It seems the Savior managed to acquire Mornstar after all.
And somehow managed to travel back to the present. I would have thought that far beyond his meager powers.
Indeed. The power to breach time can be used but once in a mortal's life, can it not? It would seem that he has benefited from yet more assistance.
And that his benefactor possesses formidable powers.
Powers on a par with our own.
This supposed helper of his is no mere dabbler in the magical arts. Such powers recall those of that ancient king without whom our magic wands could not exist. Yes, I speak of my...
But that would be a truly terrifying proposition, if one such as he were to...
Fear not. Should the need arise, I shall take action myself.
Your radiance, you mean to say?
I do. He cannot hope to defeat me. And I will tell you.
Thank you.
Excellent. That's it!